Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of our Project Zomboid playthrough. Okay, so I've had a few problems unfortunately. I went up to load the save from the last episode and it just black screened on me. I couldn't get back into it. So I actually started a new save this morning to record some. But unfortunately all my audio levels were wrong. So the game audio was just drowning out the commentary, so here we are again. This is the second attempt. Hopefully this goes a bit better. So yeah, we're having to create a new character, obviously, because of the lost save. So that should be good. Let's go with the construction worker. We'll take light drinker. We will take short-tempered. Graceful. What was the other one I wanted? Brooding. We'll take brooding. And then we can pick up resilient as well. Excuse me, I know we've got a point left over, but I don't really want to take anything else, to be honest. So that'll do us fine. Let's get going with this. I'm just going to grab a drink of coffee while the credits play. Sorry about that if you just heard me gulp it down. Okay, can we skip? Yes, we can. And we have spawned in a house, which is good. So yeah, I'm using the... obviously, I'm still using the 0007 build. We saw that in the last episode. So we should be starting in a area quite free of zombies. But also, not many supplies here as well. So we might have to venture further into populated territory. Just check all these rooms, see if we can find a bag before we move on. Being very careful, I don't need anything to pop out of a closet on me again. What have we got in here? A skirt, that's no good to us, and a sheet. Well, at least we can rip that up for bandages. Just turn the volume down in my headset here. There we go. So, we've got bandages. But very little else out of this building. So let's just... we'll go at the back. And, Whoa. Wait a second. There's my sneak key. Messed up there. Okay, let's just try and give this guy the slip. I was hoping not to attract any attention, but... well, zombies in there. This is not a good start. Oh, and there's one round here. Nope, we're off, we're going. This is not for us, so let's head back up this way. I'll just walk at the moment, I don't want to run for the risk of attracting any zombies to us. That's the house we were just in, so that's no good. And let's head up this way. Hopefully we can get in a building and get some kind of a weapon at least. Oh. Yeah, let's just try and sneak past these guys. I think this is the trailer park area, maybe. Don't see us. Yeah, we really need to get past some of these guys and in for a weapon. I don't think that is actually what I was thinking it was, so let's just head over this fence. Oh, I didn't want to run. It's okay. Doesn't seem like we attracted any. So let's just try this window, and it's open. Excellent. What do we have in here? More sheets. Let's grab that, put it in our carrier bag at least. We're gonna need some food. Did I not get any food? No, I should have picked those peas up, shouldn't I? Okay, so nothing in there. Let's just check the kitchen. Plastic bag, that's something. TV dinner, we'll take that. We'll equip the frying pan as our primary weapon for now. It's not really very good, but we'll take it for the moment. Take those. What other foodstuffs have we got? Excellent. Chips, popcorn. Let's grab those. I'm not going to take the whiskey. Let's grab all that, put that in our bag as well. Okay, so we've got some food. Let's see if we can get a better weapon from somewhere. Anything in here? I don't think I can actually get in there. Okay, no problem. We'll go out the front door and very carefully let's go and check these other buildings. Okay, it's not looking too bad for zombies around here. Let's have a look in the window. I can't see or hear any zombies, so it might be safe. Let's just try and force this window open. Can always try one of the other windows if it doesn't work. Okay, there we go. Ooh. And in we go. And I'm stuck on a cabinet, so back out we go. Let's just close that window. There we go. Sneak our way around here, and we'll try this one instead. Hopefully we can get in here now. Doesn't look like there's anything obstructing us, so that should be okay. Just try and force the window open. And hopefully we don't get jumped by any zombies. There we go. Okay, took a bit longer than I thought it would do. Right, so let's check the wardrobe. I can't seem to click on it at the moment. Odd. Okay, no problem. Let's go to the kitchen and see what we can get here. Not a great deal at all. We'll take that stuff. Let's cook up the steak. There it is. And let's just fast forward time a tiny bit there. Pause it. I shouldn't have taken my... Oh no, it's still uncooked. That's fine then. Okay. It is turned on, isn't it? Yeah. So let's just fast forward time again. Oh, damn it. Shouldn't have done that, quite obviously. Burnt steak. Let's just chuck that on the floor. What a waste. Okay, no problem. Anything in here? Nope. So let's just keep checking these buildings. Again, it's still looking clear around here, so that's something. Let's just check the front door. Nope. No, let's just check this window. No, okay, so let's just try and force it again. There we go, excellent. Oh dear, alarm's gone off. Quick, let's get out of here. Loot. No, I'm not going to risk it. I'm not going to risk it. We'll come back. Come on, open the door. Why can't I open the door? There we go. Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. Let's just run off this way. Let's close that. And just... Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. This might have been a bad move. Let's go out the back window. Hopefully they've all gone up that way now. There we go. Okay. Let's get out of this area quickly. That wasn't too bad. We managed to avoid all the horde. Don't think we checked this building, so let's have a look in here. It's a bit risky to stay around here, I guess. Hopefully no alarm goes off. Oh, we did check this building, didn't we? Did we? Hang on a minute, let me just check. Yeah, I think we did. Yeah, we did. Okay, so let's go back out of the window. There we go. And keep checking these buildings. Really want to find something better than a frying pan. A bat or a crowbar, golf club, anything like that would be good. Let's see if we can open this window. Yes, there we go. Okay, we're in. And let's quickly check. Got another plastic bag. I mean, that's something. Grab all this stuff. Chuck it in our bag. There we go. And... Oh, another bag. That will do us for now. Take those chips, put those in there. Put the strawberry seeds in here. Anything else? No. Nothing that I want. What about this? There's another sheet. We'll take that with us. Oh. Oh, God. Right. We need to stop opening those bathroom doors. Seems like every single bathroom door I open, there's zombies inside. Okay, let's check over here. Hopefully we can get something of use out of this building. We're in a decent place, I guess. We've got some food on us now. That's not too bad. Is this window going to open for us? It's not looking likely. Yeah, let's go check around the back. See if we can get in anywhere else. Oh, is that the only window? No, we've got one here as well. Don't know if we'll be able to get past this cabinet. Sometimes it lets you go past these things, sometimes not. Doesn't look like there's anything useful in there anyway, so let's keep moving on. Hopefully we can get in here. Is this window going to let us in? There we go. Yes, it is. I know most of them will open, but like this morning in the episode I recorded that I've had to bin, there was a couple of windows that just would not open at all. Milk package. Yes, please. We'll take that. Nothing from there. Ooh, 9mm rounds. We will take those just in case. Let's put them in there. And a tote bag. Okay, yep, take that, that, and that. Those, even. Chuck them in the bag. What have we got in there? Seeds. Okay, so let's put our seeds in with those. There we go. Do I really want to risk opening this door? Okay, it's actually clear. So let's just take a drink quickly before we start getting thirsty. That's another thing we need to find, is a water bottle or something. Okay, we don't want to attract those guys. Let's just try the front door. In fact, let's not do there. There was a zombie inside, so we'll just skip that one. Whoa, that's... yeah, we don't want to be... I was going to take that one out so we could go in the front door, but I don't think that's a wise move at all. So, let's just sneak our way around here. Can we get in the window? Actually, I can check that from here, can I? And there's nothing in there. Let's just keep heading round. Don't see us, do not see us. Actually, let's try the back window. That's probably the safer bet. There we go. How many sheets have we got on us? Two sheets. I could technically do two of the windows. Hopefully we might be able to find another one in here. And then we could think about spending the night in here. Ooh, that's not bad. We've got some good bits and pieces there. Let's just very carefully check this out. Oh, was that another sheet? Yes, it was. Excellent. Grab those. Put them in there. Okay, now I think we need to unpack our sheets. Let's just put them in our main inventory. Like so. One more to go. There we go. And let's add a sheet to that window. There we go. Close the curtain. And the same with this one. No, don't go out of the front door. If anything, we'll do it out the back here. Yeah, if there's an obstruction in the way, unfortunately, you've got to come outside. Please don't see us. I want to at least try and make this our home for the night. There we go, straight through here. Add a sheet to this one. Close the curtains, and we'll do the same here. There we go. Excellent. Okay, so we'll grab those shells. Where did I have my ammo? Right there. The shell's in there. And that's where we've got our seeds. So we'll put the seeds and the trowel in there. And we'll put our flashlight in here as well, actually. I'm going to leave the plank, don't really need that. So let's check here. I know I could grab that cooking pot and fill that up with water, but don't really want to carry that around, it's a bit too heavy. Nothing in the fridge. Okay, what else have we got? Nothing in there. Okay, let's just have another look in here. I didn't really... Right, 9mm rounds, they go in there, I believe. Nope. They want to go in there. Okay, let's just transfer them into the proper bag. Right, nothing in there. Nothing in there. And it looks safe in here. Okay, let's take another drink. And let's just, well, I'll fast forward time a bit first. There we go, let's use that one. And that seems to be a good time to go to sleep. Okay. Let's see how we get on in the morning. Yeah, we're thirsty again, so let's grab a drink before we leave here. Let's just drink. Should solve that problem. And we will have a banana for breakfast. So this could potentially be a good little temporary base for us. We've got an exit out the back if we need to. Let's go out the front here. Those zombies are still around, but they've thinned out. Okay, there's only... Oh no, they haven't. No, they have not. Right, so we're just going to leave those guys alone. We'll head over here, see what we can find in this building. Any windows? Let's just have a quick look around us. Yeah, here we go. Anything in this cupboard that we can get at? Another plastic bag, we don't really need it. Let's just try the front door. And it's open. Okay, so what have we got in here? We already checked that one. Can opener. We definitely need a can opener. Let's put that in our main inventory. Kitchen knife. I suppose we could take that. Let's put it in there. And we'll put our chocolates in here. And the seeds in that one. There we go. And of course they want to go in our food bag. And we're now over encumbered. Right, so... What can we do here? Well, we can probably pack that away. There we go. That's a good solution. Anyone in here? And let's just check this. No bags, but we've got another sheet, so that's good. Put that in there. Starting to reach our capacity in that bag, so we'll have to start storing in the other soon. I don't really want to open that door. Just in case we get jumped, let's eat an apple as well. Hey, what was that? Didn't check that sheet. We'll take that. There we go. And let's head over the road. Is it just a solitary zombie? Looks like it is, so let's take this one out. There we go. Oh, actually, that... You hear that? Something was rustling. There it is. That is so good. I really like that tree rustling. Oh, sounds like another one's coming. Come on, where are you all? I could hear those trees rustling. Okay, let's try this building. This actually looks like quite an interesting area. Nice backyard area here. We could potentially put some walls around this place. Oh, zombies inside. Let's just see if we can clear these guys out. If I can run in and out the front door. There we go. Actually, we might just be able to sneak up on them. Or at least on one of them. No, go for it, go for it. Get out of here. Oh, my game's frozen. Oh, come on, no, don't crash. Okay, and I'm back. So, yeah, the game crashed on me, and when I loaded in my original save, looked like it had done the same thing as the one from the last episode. It was just a blank thumbnail that wouldn't load, but there was a LP underscore crash save, so I guess the game did save as it crashed. So let's just unpause this and see if we can get out of this situation. Open the door, man. Come on. Right, okay. Follow us out. Yeah, hopefully this isn't going to mean that we have to restart the save again. So I'm just going to keep playing and assume that it's okay. Come on, dude. Stop banging your head on the wall and let's fight. There we go. Done. okay. Well, anyway, actually, I think we're probably coming up on the 20-minute mark, so I will just finish exploring this building, I guess. Let's just shut this. Yeah, I'll finish exploring this off, and then we will end the episode, I believe. Bath towel, don't really need that. What have we got in here? Nothing of use. Okay, let's check what's in here. Nothing. Okay. And is this room clear? It looks it. So I wonder what's in there then. Oh, get in. Baseball bat and a school bag, guys. Nice one. So we'll equip that as a primary. We're gonna get rid of the frying pan, don't really need that right now. And let's get rid of the tote bag, we don't need that. There we go. We will take the school bag though, and then I'm going to transfer everything into the school bag. Hang on, sorry, I just do that, don't I? That's right. And grab that, put it in there. Okay, so that's pretty good. I'm glad of that. We don't need any of that stuff, that's right. Is this still moving over? No. Let's move that stuff as well. And then, actually, I guess there's no way of just dropping that particular bag. So anyway, let's that's fine. There's another one here. Let's check this out. Nah, nothing in there. Ah, and we can walk straight through here. Okay. Well, that seems like a good place to end the episode then. We've got ourselves a good bag and a nice stack of food and a baseball bat, so a pretty good start. And hopefully this save will hold up. What I'll do is, when I've finished recording, I'll just try and load it back up again and make sure everything is okay. So yeah, I'm out for now, guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching this, and I will see you soon for some more Project Zomboid. Peace.